Now, first spread some tasty sauce on the pita. So, the cheese, if you please. Next, add the toppings, the mushrooms, the pepperoni, the olives. And then a grown-up bakes it in the oven. Delicious! Making this snack with a grown-up is so simple. Just spread the sauce, add the toppings, and bake!